This reality is a video game. And right now with the virus, we are at a quite difficult level. But you know what? You will make it through. I promise. Hi and welcome to my channel. In this video, I can hopefully give you a fresh and motivational new perspective on the coronavirus as well as future predictions. By the end of this video, you will hopefully get new inspiration and find clarity. I'm Katrina, I'm a healer and spiritual teacher, and I help many souls increase their vibration. So let's do the same for you too. I know, life sucks right now. I know it sucks to be in quarantine, it sucks to be at home. It literally feels like as if the world as we know her now is crumbling. All the securities we put ourselves on are just breaking apart. Like, no security whatsoever. Not in your job, not in meeting people, your friends, your family. It's literally the whole old system is crumbling. And there is a reason for that, because it is planned. Since I don't want this video to be banned from YouTube or censored, I ask you to do the research yourself when it comes to and government control mechanisms, the Rockefeller Foundation, all of these keywords. I guess when you are watching this video, you are quite aware what is going on in the background right now. But we're not here in this video to spin new theories about the world going down. But the goal with this video is to just give you my spiritual perspective on it, what I channeled from my guides. And you very probably don't want to hear it, but this is just the beginning. I know, what do you mean with like just the beginning? The masses are just sitting at home hoping that things will go back to normal, right? Well, I have to tell you that things will never be the same again, and our world will never be as we knew her. Like, it is literally the beginning, the start of a new world order that comes into play with a lot less freedom than we had before. And again, do your research, inform yourself on what's planned, especially when it comes to like the medical healthcare of vaccines and all of that stuff. But just know that there's always, like, no matter what happens to us, there is always a deeper reason why things happen. So, from a collective perspective, this pandemic was wanted from the collective because it literally divides the people that want to ascend and want to increase their vibration and the one that don't, that cannot walk in truth and listen to their heart's deepest desire and follow their heart. So there will come many more waves of this pandemic. For example, in autumn, there will be like an economic new wave. And from what my guide said, like 2021, many, many people will have difficulties. We as a species tend to evolve and grow a lot quicker when we are being stuck and like forced in a way that the walls just come closer and closer and closer. Literally, that is the point when we just break out and leave our comfort zone and step into a full true self. So in a way, this pandemic literally is like the arrow pulled back, and the more you pull back that arrow, the quicker it goes, you know. So see this pandemic literally as like pulling the arrow, because the more pain, like the more you endure, the more you suffer, the more likely you're going to change and step onto the path of truth. I want to do a little mind experiment with you. Imagine that this reality we have right now is the video game. So you heard me right. Imagine your true self, your soul, is simply the observer, and your human body is the avatar, the game player, okay? So your soul chose this video game in order to evolve and grow. And all souls incarnated in this space-time reality right now who are going through this pandemic all have one goal: increase the vibration, step into the truth, and live and act from the heart. And what for me becomes so evident when I feel into the collective field is that especially now in May, the pressure gets stronger and stronger. Like, people are literally being forced to ask themselves questions like, why am I here? How can I surf? Like, why do I exist right now? You know? Because all the distractions and all those deep questions you were able to run away from by go shopping, go get drunk, go get high, date people on Tinder. All of these distractions are now falling apart. So literally everyone is left with themselves. So for those people who literally cannot be by themselves, think about it. If you cannot be with yourself, there's no one else except you, your own avatar, and you cannot be with that avatar. Like, this really shows you how deeply you need to reevaluate your truth. And just imagine that in this video game, everything is inverted. Whatever you thought is truth, in reality is a lie. And whatever you thought is a lie, in reality is truth. So if you know that these are the rules of that level of video game, how would you then play or like rule your avatar during this video game? How do you think the avatar or the video game player in human form manages to come out of that highly competitive level of that video game safely? Well, it's surely not by putting all of your security outside on the system, because the old system is falling apart. It simply is. Within the next years, there will be a clear cut, a split between the souls that are ascending and increasing the vibration and want to fully step into their own authority, living from the heart, sharing the truth, coming from a mindset and a feeling of abundance, or the other path, being stuck to rigid structures, trying to get security from a 9-to-5 job that you hate, paying the bills, literally living month to month, you know, without any savings, nothing, being completely dependent upon the system. But if the old system crumbles, then automatically all your securities crumble. You have to see that. And this is what will happen within the next years, this split of people. And what you need to do as a soul, you need to decide whether you want to belong to that party or to this party. The thing is that only the party that is aligned with the higher frequencies of the new earth and the ascension of abundance, love, and truth, they will have the best time and literally have a rebirth. And the ones that are not brave enough to walk that path, they will simply leave the planet because the vibration will be just too high for them to survive. In the end, as you know, everything is energy and vibration. And when the environment vibrates higher and higher and higher, you have to adapt. You have to clean your body from all external energies and like toxins that are not serving you anymore. You need to clean your emotional body from all suppressed emotions that you accumulated for years and years and years from all the trauma of your past ancestor line. And you need to detox mentally from all the old belief systems, the old system implemented into your being that you simply believed and took over and played out unconsciously, you know. So the process, what that is happening right now, is literally everything that has previously been in the unconscious comes to the conscious for you to look at it and to resolve it and heal it once and for all. And the fascinating thing is that this whole process will be a lot easier for you. You will feel happy and bliss a lot quicker once you fully own that you are the creator. And if we have a pandemic like that, this means that like literally many souls requested this pandemic. And that's actually quite funny, because I remember just a few months ago, so many of my clients said like, yeah, I would love to like increase my vibration and detox, but I work so long hours, I have a kid, I have this, I have that, I simply don't have time. So now what is happening, you have so much time. so much time to always do what you always wanted to do, to clean yourself completely, to increase your whole being. But what do the masses choose instead? They choose to spend most of their time on TikTok, watching useless videos just to distract themselves and somehow have a little bit of fun along the way. You know, they still continue shopping, they still don't really think deeply about their behavior and what needs to be changed in order to step into a new era of an ascended, accelerated consciousness on this planet. And you also have to see, we're all connected through the heart. All souls are connected as well with the super spirit Mother Gaia. As every soul has a body, our Earth has a soul too, a huge soul in a huge body, which is our planet Earth. And this planet is our mother, the Great Mother, and she loves us as her children, although her children are killing her. So you obviously have to see that a mother's love can go a very long way, but at one point, in order to not die, she has to slap her children. So this is what is happening right now. She literally slaps us and reminds us that we cannot proceed like that. Like, we really need to see that all of our actions have consequences. They really do. So even right now, every decision you take is having consequences, and it's literally splitting you. What or who are you going to believe? And when all the external factors are crumbling and breaking down, the only real security you can find is always within yourself. So turn the mirror and look within yourself, look in your heart. Try to find security there, in your heart, in your soul, in God. And that everything is supposed to happen as it's supposed to happen. It's all scripted and you all signed up for that. There are no victims in this game. See this as a huge opportunity for you to grow. You now have time to do and learn whatever you wanted to do. You now have time to step into bravery and to finally start living your life purpose and be of service to others. You know, people always think like, yeah, but like someone has to work 9 to 5. I don't think so. I think if everyone is living their soul purpose and we are all here being born with a very special gift, everyone has a special gift, but it takes courage and it takes discipline and it takes some inner work to literally uncover that gift. Because it's hidden. It's hidden under layers and layers and layers of conditioning and trauma and negative belief systems, and you need to break out of that. And obviously, for those people who have not done the inner work, this epidemic is hell. But for those people who have done the inner work, this epidemic is freaking amazing. Since 2012, when I had like my massive awakening, I've been on that path and trying to inspire others with that knowledge. What you need to see, especially the next months to come, there will come a crossroad where you need to decide, am I still buying into the lies of the old system and go down with the old system? Or am I brave enough to step into my full heart desire, walk my soul path, and live truth? This is the decision that has to be made in this crisis. And I know it's not easy, because if you've been just obeying rules and not thinking for yourself all of your life, then this is freaking scary. I get you. But you have to see that the government does not want healthy, glowing individuals that love themselves and know their truth and know their worth and know how they create abundance and how they can just spread love, because those people are hard to control and manipulate. You need to claim your sovereignty, even though it's scary. You need to step up and share your gifts, even though you've never done it before. You know, a powerful shaman once told me a story that sheep have such a thick and strong wool that wolves literally cannot bite them to death because the wool is so strong. Only by human beings cutting that wool off, they become prey to wolves. So when I first heard this story, I was thinking, wow, this is such a great metaphor for what is going on right now. Simply because every one of us has so much power if we allow ourselves and if we're brave enough to step up and to really realize how powerful we are. Like literally the energy your soul has is, it's as powerful as an atomic bomb going off if you fully tap into your own potential. And what I basically want to say with that is like, don't be a sheep. Don't believe what the masses are telling you. Like really make an effort to listen to your own voice of your soul every morning as soon as you wake up. Meditate and really go deep inside and ask yourself, even though the world is going down, you know, like all the security systems fail, how can I create security for myself and create a future that I want to live? So this reality, as I said, is a video game, is a projection, okay? And you literally project only a small fraction of your soul into this human avatar that you see right now to play this game in order to learn, evolve, and so your soul can simply grow and fulfill all the learning lessons that you wanted to learn in this reality. So if you see life and the situation right now from that perspective, really think about, what are you learning right now through this crisis? What have you learned? What are you learning at the moment? And what can be the best possible outcome out of that crisis? Will you fully step into your full truth? Not believing the lies that are being told, but really claiming your truth and living your truth. Will you maybe move? Will you maybe quit that job? Will you maybe finally start creating that art that you always wanted to create? This crisis is your best opportunity to do these things. And as I said, the future prediction from what I got, and also not only me and my channeling, but from many energy healers and channelers all around the world, they all see the same scenario. It will continue. This is just the beginning. So if you were hoping that you can just sit on your couch and everything will go back to normal after a few weeks or a few months, that won't happen. Okay, it's gonna get more and more difficult to travel and to be free. Every negative situation or any negative thing that happens to you, any negative energy, also serves until it stops serving. So that means very often through negative emotions, negative circumstances, you grow, you gain so much experience, you get so clear on what you really want. And once you manage to do that shift, the negative situation doesn't affect you anymore. And that's why I'm saying all the people who have done the work, they are celebrating right now. They're having the best time, you know? So you really need to see that everything serves until it stops serving. And there's always a deeper reason behind any situation you're going through. And again, like, this video is created in order to give you hope. It's not created to make you more fearful, okay? Because the mass media will do that for me. For those of you who know me for quite some years, I stopped watching TV completely when I was 18 years old. Like, I really consciously filter what I let inside of my being. And mass media is definitely not one of those. The same goes for music, you know, like, it's literally like subliminal sounds that are very much influencing your subconscious mind. And you need to be aware of that. What are you listening to? What are you reading? You know, what are you watching? All your channels are literally ways to your inside, to your inner matrix. And if you don't filter what you let inside, it runs for you, you know? So if you not consciously choose, you are being chosen unconsciously, and you just play out all the programs that are being implanted into you from the old system. And we don't want that. We want to become autonomous creators of our reality. And this is why I created this video. And I hope it opened your eyes. It showed you that there is another way. But in order to walk that way and step into that path, you first of all need to become clear on who you are, why you're here, and how you can serve others in love, truth, and abundance. And secondly, stop believing into the old programming of the old system. And thirdly, it's very, very important that during these times when the collective field is marinated with fear, that you yourself keep your vibration high. And how to keep your vibration high, I share in many more videos and also in my Happy Detox program and in my free course. If this video helped you and you want to get more unique tricks and tips on how to increase your vibration and what to do during these times of crisis, then definitely make sure to subscribe and click the button in order to be notified when I upload a new video. Also, if you found that video helpful, make sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends, because we are in this together and every single one counts, okay? So if you share this video and you help others wake up to what is happening right now and see that there's not really a way to like step back and go back to your old ways, but there's only one way, and this way is forward. If you share this message with your friends, you not only help your friend, but you help yourself and the collective to upgrade and wake up and step into their full power and sovereignty. Lastly, make sure to sign up for my free detox masterclass. I will share the link below in the description box. It's 100% completely free, and it will give you a good insight about my work, what I teach, what I believe in, and how I help thousands of women increase the vibration and detox themselves from like all the different layers, mentally, emotionally, and physically. So I really hope you like this video. I'm sending you all my love and support. I'm sending you hope, and I really believe in you. You can step up into your full sovereignty. Much love, and see you soon.